bronze medal, we'd like to call on one of our beautiful judges, Miss Suzette Anne-Lopez. And please join us up here. And also the Crimson Hotel's resident manager, Mr. Terry Avestiti. Our bronze medalist for the Miss Earth 2013 evening gown competition is...
Hola.
Philippines!
Congratulations, Miss Philippines. And before we move on with the silver medal, may I just say to all the ladies tonight that you look absolutely gorgeous. It's quite tough for these judges to give out only 3 medals, but do remember that you all look fabulous. Right, guys? Right, Gord?
Absolutely. Sorry, I'm just crossed.
We saw all of them pass each one of us, so good luck. Now, to present the silver medal, I'd like to call on the beautiful Tweet de Leon Gonzalez, and joining her will be Mr. Mike Harding, the country manager of Native East. Something in a silver shade. I'm wearing something in a gray shade. How perfect. All right. Yes. So the silver medal goes to none other than... And the gold medalist for the long gown competition of Miss Earth is... It is Miss... Venezuela!
Tama, Venezuela. Perfect.